when a government, and not a people, and not a country, but a government, a political government, decide to play with a political majority in the parliament, influencing the rule of law, influencing the justice, more generally speaking, in order to reinforce their political power and their political control. And this is unacceptable. And this is not about the sovereignty of a country. It's about sharing common values. And when you accept that you want to use the opportunities of European Union, to use the money of European Union, you also have to accept the rules and the values of European Union. And that's why our group asked it to have a state of play of the rule of law in Poland on the agenda, and to have clarity from the Commission about how the Commission intends to act on it, and to underline the fact that this is now the moment to have not only words and statements and declaration, but to act, and the discussion on the MFF, it's a very good opportunity on that. Michel put this on the agenda in the bilaterals with the member states in order to try to find a support for this connection between the budget and the respect of rule of law. Because what's happened in Poland, it's with the government and the political majority, it's very clear. Because they have majority, they think that they have all rights to influence the decision on the justice. And for those judges or magistrates who don't take this into account, they use pressure in order to discourage the judges to an independent work, first of all. You cannot have an independent justice when the Minister of Justice, who is politically appointed, find ways to control and to influence the decision of the justice. So that's why we need now to have a very clear mechanism for rule of law connected to the budget, and my group strongly supports that.